steamboats like these were known as paddle wheel steamers because of their large paddle wheels. These steam-powered ships were the most efficient way to transport gold and silver up and down the Mississippi River during the time of the New Orleans Mint. Stay tuned for more Rick's U.S. Coin Show on Rare Collectibles TV.